changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. We encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for infestation of box elk bugs.
They killed us. They got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors. Go to security and control. Get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Thank you. I want him.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
They want to get out. You can feel. Back to sleep.
and wait until I finish. But I saved some for you.
Thank you. was my intention.
He thinks we're assholes. Or stupid. Let's and slit his belly open.
Wait. Just a moment.
Thank you. Thank you. scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch. Have a little confab. Blah blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just be a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. There's like the turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. Better now, right? There's no way cheap here. We made the consumer into the means of production. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Oh,
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Is it?